honestly, because true evil almost never exists. Because everybody who does something bad or that we deem bad thinks that their own cause is righteous and that they are on the side of good. So therefore, true evil is so rare that it's not even worth considering.